my dream, I held your hand on that broad avenue. We crossed the road and never spoke to another as we flew. We left your man alone and drank, laughing there at us. A romantic bust, a blunder tongue, explosive blunderbuss. And thread and ivory. And when your man would turn his head, I'd see you look at me. Pools of brown, sea of red, and demons in your pocket. That same romance performed a dance inside a silver locket. Down. A corner exit not tall enough to walk out standing straight. Designed by men so ladies would have to lean back in their game. You grabbed my arm and left with me, but you were not allowed to. You took me to a public place to quietly blend into. Such a trick, pretending not to be doing what you want to. But seems like everybody does this every waking moment. Two of us both need it. Sad to say that others might not approve of this and plead it. Selfish them would be there crying. Who'd be brave to argue? Doing what two people need is never on the menu.